Mercy Ships is an organisation with two floating hospitals that gives free medical and surgical care for the people of Africa.
GF Piping System China felt happy to supply for Mercy Ship project, which is a purely charity vessel. We are honored to take social responsibilities as a company.
So we use approximately per day 60,000 liters of water. Now, bearing in mind we have 600 volunteers living on board. We have 127 beds for patients, plus their caregivers. Then we have day crew. So there's a lot of water being used every day.
Every ship has a complex system of piping, which need to bring the media to the location. So in this case, fresh water to cabin, to canteen, or to surgery or hospital rooms. And then take the drainage down to an engine room or to the water treatment before the offloading. So every ship has a complex piping, which is hidden behind the wall, behind the ceiling, but is essential for the cleanliness, for the health, for the hygiene on board. And of course, this media, this water need to be treated after, before to be offloaded.
Yeah, Mercy Ships has been in partnership with GF since 2010, when we had GF products installed on the Africa Mercy. And once again, Mercy Ships has used GF products for the Global Mercy since 2021.
GF piping systems installed about 5 kilometers pipes and more than 13,000 pieces of fittings on board, as well as some actuators, valves, mainly used for black and gray water, drainage and water treatment system.
So we use EcoFit 100 for our waste pipes, and for our cold and hot water systems, we use the Instaflex piping. Because it's a hospital ship, we have the ionizing filters, which basically takes clean water and it makes it even cleaner for more pure for the hospital. And we use Instaflex piping to and from those filters.
The Global Mercy was constructed during COVID time, and during the installation, the biggest challenges are the time pressure, both for delivery and installation. Installers were changing frequently, and there were lockdowns at the same time. So we really suffered a difficult time to deliver products successfully and travel from other cities to yard to conduct installation training and technical support.
So Mercy Ships use Instaflex PB piping over copper piping, because overall weight will be less, which means for using less diesel in our motors, especially when we're moving the ship from place to place. Because of the simplicity of GF products that have been installed on the Global Mercy, we've had very few issues in the maintenance and fixing of the product, which keeps our costs down, and we can concentrate on other projects on the ship.